find there a study on the quick response points that Dr. Domingo has just mentioned a while ago. So that might interest you as well. On the question on how can we help our policymakers, you know, come up with better policies in terms of DRRM. Well, PIDS, as the government's primary socioeconomic think tank, has ongoing collaboration with the CEPO, the Senate Economic Planning Office, and the CPBRD, the Congressional Planning and Budget Research Department. So we are planning to bring Dr. Domingo's study to our legislators through our partnership with CEPO and CPBRD. So just like before, actually continuous naman po yung ating seminars to on. So that's one way on how we can bring the findings of our studies there. And promotion na rin ulit. Well, Dr. Domingo has come up with a policy note. And we have circulated this to our policymakers and to other our stakeholders. So these are our ways on how we are trying to get our message out.